Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you two up to today? Oh, I see. You're playing restaurants. What fun. I can tell by her hat that Ellie is pretending to be the chef. So, Pocoyo, that must mean that you are pretending to be the waiter. Well, it seems that what you need now is a customer. If only there was someone who could pretend to be hungry. I think Pocoyo needs a bit of help. Do any of you see anyone who might be a good customer for Pocoyo and Ellie's restaurant?
Pato!
Welcome to Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant, Pato. Won't you sit down? Oh, look what's on the menu, Pato. Noodles.
That looks delicious.
Pato, it appears he doesn't like the pretend noodles. Ah, a nice bit of fruit for dessert. An orange. That does sound good, doesn't it? Oh, an orange. Balloon. Oh dear, I think Pato is rather cross. What's the matter, Pato? You're really hungry, but Pato, this is only a pretend restaurant. Yes, that's why we called it Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant. It was make-believe. Oh, Pato, you were such a good sport for such a hungry duck. It is a shame we didn't have any real food to give him, isn't it? And he is really hungry. A real cake! Ellie, what a wonderful idea! Cake is Pato's favourite. Pocoyo, run and get him.
Cake!
Ah, here he is. Hello, Pato, old friend. Why don't you sit down and have a bit of cake? Pato, no, no, oh, Pato, no, Pato, no, Pato, 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 no, don't. Pocoyo, Pato thinks the cake is a pretend cake. He'll drop it, I know he will. Oh, what can we do? I know. Can all of you help us? Can you help me to tell Pato that it's a real cake?
Pato, stop!
It's a real cake!
Oh, dear. Pato? Ah, another satisfied customer. Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for cake. See you soon.